Hi, I'm Power of Five meteorologist Randy Rico, and this is it. This is going to be the last semi-hot and humid day that we see, at least for almost a week or so. There are two cold fronts coming through today. The first one coming through right now. And all we're seeing is maybe a couple spotty showers north and west of Cincinnati, closer toward Clinton County. For most of us, this first front is just coming through with some clouds. I want to show them to you here on our wide view of the clouds and radar. Front number one, minimal impact, if any. Front number two, right now there is no rain along this front, but it will be arriving as we head toward the middle of the afternoon. So we'll keep an eye on it. If there's anything along it, obviously we'll have the chance for a storm, but right now that chance isn't looking all that great. So maybe a storm with front number two back behind front number two, cooler and less humid air. Right now we're looking at a noontime temperature around 79 degrees. We'll see a little bit of sunshine for lunchtime. At 4 o'clock, that second front will be moving in, so expect it to cloud over again. Maybe a scattered shower or storm. 85 degrees at 4 o'clock, and 8 o'clock tonight, we're down to 80. Check out what this series of cold fronts does. At long last, temperatures into the low 80s. Tomorrow will be the coolest day we've seen since late June, and the nice weather continues through the rest of the week and even into the weekend. On Saturday, though, we will have a few scattered storms.